Hi girls, welcome back standard 7th for second art lecture online class which is presented by your art teacher Mrs. Shilpa Ribello. So let's begin with our art class with the second topic, that is 2D design in a rectangle. Girls, if you see in the picture, there are some of the figures which are overlapped, so that is known as 2D. What do you mean by 2D? Meaning of 2D in art means two dimension surface of flat shapes. So 2D means two dimension, two sides. 2D design means only length and width, but does not have depth. So you can overlap the shape or design and repeat them again and again. You can take as many figures, shapes you need. You can take 4, 5, 6, and you can repeat that same thing with the help of the tracing paper or transparent paper on the figure, on the paper, and that figures you are supposed to overlap it, not separately, it should be overlapped. That is known as 2D. So here is the video of 2D design in a rectangle. See it and observe it carefully and complete it according to your book. Tracing paper he has taken and he has drawn only 3 drawings or 3 figures. You can draw 4, 5, 6 figures and you can take the same figures and you can overlap it. Wait, how to overlap? Different colors if you need. If you don't want this color, you can take as per your wish. you are supposed to take only two colors, but the shapes will be different. It starts from the light to dark. So girls, I hope so you have understood it. The video was very clear to you. So complete this topic in your drawing book. See you in the next presentation. Till then, bye girls. Thank you very much. Stay home, stay safe.